we're gonna do a slide swap, see if it functions. Fits. See if the old slide fits on the back. Nice. Hammer drops.
Function check that one.
Function check works.
All right, rack it and then decock it. Make sure the decocker drops it. Cool. All right. Try to run some rounds through it.
All
right. Just gotta get the right mag. Hold on a second.
We're gonna try the Canik dual tone.
Swap the slide. Show everybody the grip so we can see that it's the SA grip.
SA grip with the TP9 version 1 double action top. It just makes it single action.
See if it'll lock it back on the rear. To the rear. On the last round. On the last round. By shooting it.
Show this. Show the frame. Okay. TP9 SA. Slide on a TP9 version 1 double action frame. We'll decock and see if it works in double action. Won't actually fire.
So double action doesn't work. Okay. So it's an indicator.
Okay, indicator. Single action stage.
Empty round
all the way. Lock back.
See how the mag looks. Oh, you're not using the right mag.
No. I use the SA mag. I didn't want to use the full mag, so I just put four rounds with the SA mag.
Okay.
Yeah.
Back on the right mag for the right frame.